Start recording. There we go. Guys, I've turned the sound up on the game a little bit more again because I was looking back at the footages and I still thought the game sound was a bit too low compared to what I want it at. So you need to let me know if it is too loud. Well, I'm going to kick things in Dead or Alive 5. I like how specifically you're going to kick them. No punch moves, just kicking.
Hey, who said that?
Sherry.
Oh, you're just going to kick them, is that it? Nothing else? Wow. You might want to, you know, mix the moves a bit. It works better. Do some combos.
Nah. You pin them in the corner and you mash the same button over and over again.
Doing that.
No, please don't. You're one of the worst people in the world if you do that.
Huh?
So no, don't do that, because you're one of the worst people in the world if you do that.
You don't go button mashing shit. God. You're not for like...
Button mashes are just horrible. No, Sherry, don't! No. Don't spam kick in the corner!
No! Don't spam kick in the corner! Don't, oh, don't do it, no! No, Sherry, no! Come on,
You're
girl.
Better than that, Sherry.
Don't be them people. Don't. God damn it.
See, I say about I might play something else. Once I get bored of Battlefield, but I don't know what I'll play. If chat stays quiet, I might move on to some single player that I've been wanting to play through or something.
What, Journey?
No, I can't do Journey at the minute.
I'm never going to get to see that now.
Are you going to have to wait till I can buy the PS4 version?
No.
Well, my trial for the PS Now thing's run out, so I can't play it. But I mean, I could do, like, Last of Us. There's a few things on Xbox that I was thinking about as well. Also, there's other stuff that kind of I wanted to play through and record and that. I want my Piper! God damn it. My poor finger. Man, fucking loading time today. At this rate, we won't be playing Battlefield at all.
I'm kind of shocked he's not here, although he was. And I'm with friends. Probably not.
Do we stick playing Medic for a bit?
He was still streaming at God knows what time as well.
Or do I play Scout? And use my Flare? Yeah, I might start Last of Us today. I've got a bit of time and I ain't got to be up early tomorrow morning, so I might start playing Last of Us in a bit. Basically, if the stream stays at a point where it's not really worth doing a Skype call, then I might switch to Last of Us. Turn the game up on my headphones, actually. Right,
she's on the
let's go!
Round. She's on the last round, apparently, kicking ass. My Last of Us as it came today. Oh, nice one, Munch. What do you think of it so far?
Oh, fuck! Hi! Aw, man! Stop. Fucking died.
And welcome back now.
No! No!
We are losing objective butter.
I wish I could figure out what's going on with the cluster. I'm gonna have to install it. I'm just sitting and installing it.
Man, all I need to get was one hit on you, you fuck.
We are losing objective butter.
Really? A direct hit with an anti-tank rocket and you still walking around?
Wow.
Fuck you, I got you that time. Oh, that's bullshit.
Shit, motherfucker. I'm only a few minutes in, just got past. Oh, okay, no worries. You have to let us know what you think once you get to it.
Damn it. Fuck you.
Yeah, I saw them.
Oh, medic. That. Come on, medic. Shift Haven, you can do it. Attaboy. Oh, that's gas. Run away, run away, run away! Oh, come on! What kind of cover fire was that from my teammate? The guy was right there! That was a spawn. Man, you bitches got wiped. Oh my god, I'm nearly dead and medic's nowhere nearby to heal me. Oh gosh, I should go back to playing as medic, man. At least I can fucking heal myself then. Yep, you just fucking wrecked me. Oh, fucking sweet grenade, Leon.
I'm doing dirty throws again.
Oh, that was not a good revive! Why did you revive me?! There's literally a guy lying right next to me with a gun up my ass!
Yeah, there's always one idiot that gives out fucking stupid revives.
That's first aid for you. Take the medical pouch.
Just fucking cleared this sector by myself, nearly.
Yeah,
I got them grenades.
You won't. I can fix them.
Okay, I can't climb up there. I knew that. Oh, no! 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 We are losing objective alpha. Right, you, Mr. Bossy Man, take that. This gun's pretty awesome, actually.
Yeah?
Gotcha! I just tried to revive you, you little... Get off my point! Oh, I'm out of bullets! Shit, Oh, that's not good. Oh! Oh! My boy! Whoops.
Many thanks.
You got some ammo now, yeah?
Yeah. Teammate got my back.
Miracle pass for you.
Fuck it, I'm gonna make a run for it. To be! I said to be.
Oh.
I didn't see. Did I actually get the point or not? Or did they kill me just before I got it? No, I got it! I got the point! Nice!
We have lost objective apples.
Why did my... Oh man, I got fucked over there because I pressed the Y to switch my pistol and he didn't switch! 4 HP, man.
Well, have you had any issues with Forza and getting your car packs?
Hello. Hello.
If you can't
I don't even care. I died. That was funny. I forgot that you start moving down if you keep you start slowing down if you keep jumping. That was fun.
Well, fucking major issues getting a couple of the cars out of the last car pack. Can't get hold of the BM or the fucking Jack for some reason. It's being a douche. Gonna seriously have to uninstall the goddamn game and start again.
Aw, man, we can't hail the mustache. I thought I did pretty well.
Ooh, ooh.
I did do pretty well. I just didn't make it on the thing for any of the things. That's a shame. This sweeper gun seems alright. got reasonable damage and quite a good fire rate. You can either single fire it or you can hold down the trigger and it'll kind of... It's not fully well, it is automatic, but it's slow automatic, so it's got good control.
Mm-hmm.
What other variants are there of it? There's a trench version which has less control. And there's only single fire. And there's a factory one, which again, yeah, no, I'm better off staying with the sweeper one. Because actually, that's the only one that's actually got it. Okay, fair enough. I've got no fancy things for it or anything, apparently. Oh, I'm squad leader. I end up as squad leader a fair amount of times.
Rotate between.
No, whoever was the squad leader left. So I know, get me it.
Wir müssen das Ziel erobern. Erobert das Ziel.
Ow! Right, he's behind me. I saw the bullet and panicked.
We are losing objective Charlie.
There's no medics nearby either.
We are losing objective Butter.
Oh, I was fucked there because I was running straight into gas anyway. Gas seems a little glitchy lately. The amount of times I end up in gas and I haven't actually seen the gas.
Yeah.
Oh, come on! Oh my god, fucking snipers everywhere! Don't make me switch, I'll fucking do it! Gotcha. See, that's why you don't camp as a sniper, because sure, you'll get the kill on me, but I know exactly where you are when I respawn, you little fuck. Sucks to be you, nerd. Bet they're still on that fucking rooftop as well. Hey, hold that onto that for me. Thank you. Yep, still on the roof. I get killed by that roof sniper one more time, I'm switching the scout. I'm gonna push his shit in.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
They completely locked us out, is that what's happened?
Lass mich deine Wunden versorgen!
We have taken objective apples.
Has anyone not got no one got explosives to blow a fucking door open? Nope. Right. Fucking impact grenade didn't even touch that door. Ah, fucking sentry in there as well. Apparently a medic nearby. Come on, be careful, dude. He's throwing. He knows you're there. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, no. He got you. That was a good fight, though.
We have lost objective Charlie.
We need to get in that building. Oh, well. Alright, you just fucking asked for it, mate. Gotcha! Told you asked for it! Oh! Fuck, my brain didn't click to the fact that he's a bad guy shooting at me there. I saw him sat in the corner and he didn't fire straight away, so I thought, oh, teammate, good.
Wrong.
The enemy controls all objectives.
He's the bad guy. Whoops, the daisy. Yeah, he just crouched there. Just, yeah.
Hey, what is this here?
You know, Kat, I do despair of you sometimes, my dear. That was a fucking... sound like an elephant dropping off the set of them women.
Oh, fuck! Oh, little shit's up there! No, don't revive me here! Little fuck's on the roof! Yeah, you fucking fly. Seriously? What the fuck? Ah, oh, so annoying.
Actually, I bet he was up all bleeding.
We're gonna lose because we couldn't get in that fucking building.
I am.
But hey, I fucking sniped that guy who bloody sniped me as soon as I spawned. That's all that matters. Yeah, I switched straight to scout and fucking headshotted the bastard.
Good.
Fucking shoot me and I just spawned and stepped 2 feet. Take a guess which guy was the one that was playing a sentry and hiding in the building. Probably were like 3 medics behind him.
I don't know now because I can't see because you kind of... Your picture's kind of covering them over unless you're on about Mr. Gunner.
Yes. Mr. 34 and 2.
Yeah. Wow. What an ass. Battlefield 1 Premium Pass has been reduced to £35.99. Apparently.
Thank you for reminding me of something else I can't get.
Hmm?
Thank you for reminding me of something else I can't get.
Oh, and I didn't know. It came up saying about it, so I went and had a look. Sorry.
I think I might get the Premium Pass if I can at some point.
Apparently it's got 10% off. Better with EA Access, it says.
Oh, of course, yeah. I think of that, EA Access.
No, reading that. Oh, am I seriously reading that?
No, she's using that popcorn!
No! Popcorn! Hang on. If I'm reading this right, Battlefield 1, Titanfall 2, deluxe at £36, £39.60 instead of £119? That can't be right, surely.
That's a hell of a fucking bargain if it is.
Well, that's what I'm just thinking, if that's the fucking case.
What is it, standard edition of both?
Huh?
What is it, the standard edition of both?
Deluxe, it says.
Is sure it's not just deluxe bundle, as in, kind of like, hey look, 2 games.
That's what I'm trying to kind of work out. We have taken objective apples.
Because if that comes with like all the extra shit for the 2 games in that, that'd be fucking cheaper than just buying like the season passes and stuff.
Exactly. Look. Battlefield 1, Titanfall 2, deluxe bundle. £39.60. 67% off, 4 days remaining. In this bundle. Deluxe edition.
Does that come with the does the deluxe edition come with the premium pass and stuff like?
I don't bloody know. That's worth grabbing for that.
Fucking is if it's going to give us all the...
There's deluxe edition content for Titanfall 2 as well as Battlefield 1. We have
taken objective. Fuck, it would be worth getting that. If it comes with the extra shit in that.
It's got the Hellfighter pack. Yeah, deluxe edition content for Battlefield 1 plus the Hellfighter pack. And then deluxe edition content, which is £20. I mean, wow. Can I grab it?
Might be, and that's
a hell of a reduction.
Yeah. No kidding.
So £120 down to £40.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Sieh mir die Wunde an.
Objective Charlie.
Erobert das Ziel!
What's with all the friend requests I'm getting on Xbox? That's the second one. People want to be my friend, guys.
We have taken objective apples.
Ow. Come on, there's a minute right there. Come on. No. Thank you. No. Yeah, what good's a medkit going to do when I'm already dead? There's two medics. One of you is...
So well, you blew the fuck up.
They fucking threw a med kit on me and that was it.
Wow.
Come on, you revived him! Thank you! Fucking hell.
Ow. Seriously throwing a med kit down. What on earth is a med kit gonna do to a dead body? Wow. They nearly didn't. They nearly didn't do ya. Fuck.
Oh! You little bitch. Alright, well, if you're just gonna lie there, I know who the fuck you are.
Popcorn is all
guess who's gonna get a grenade?
Need a new supply.
Oh! There's fucking two of them! Yeah, go on, guys, get them!
We have taken objective apples.
Hey, Soda.
Hey, Soda. How are you? You enjoying your time off, babe?
We have taken objective Charlie.
Soll ich dich wieder zusammenflecken? Versorg deine Wunden.
We have lost objective apples.
I'm starting to think someone doesn't understand how medic works.
Why?
Because someone keeps just fucking placing the fucking medkits near people when they're dead.
The medkits don't work.
No, you have to revive them first.
Yeah.
There was fucking three medics around me, not one of them revived me.
Oh, you've just got home from work. Ah, there you go. That's it. Time off then. Make sure you enjoy yourself and chill out, babe. For definite. Give yourself a break. Deserve it.
Oh, I've got no grenades.
Für dich, Kamerad.
We have taken objective butter.
Du bist verletzt. Ich finde das an.
have lost objective Butter.
Ziel erobern! Los doch! Wir müssen dieses Ziel um jeden Preis halten. Lass mich deine Wunden versorgen.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Again! Fuck, at least the other medic knows what he's doing. Dear, oh dear.
So really thick medics on there.
But I think the problem is as well, I think all the other medics keep bloody actually doing the revival just as he places it down. So I think he thinks my god, how did that work?
So, because of the timing, he's thinking that as he's chucking that down, it's reviving them. Oh, damn, Soda. Shit. You are lucky then, babe. Fucking hell. I did say to you, stay safe, babe.
No, it doesn't work, mate. That doesn't work.
Glad you say.
Oh, yeah, he figured it out. Yeah, she fucking revived me this time.
Are your cats okay in that as well, yeah? Are they all safe as well, Soda?
Dude, stay still. I'm trying to heal you. Ow.
Are you sure he's figured it out?
Yes, he actually revived me.
I don't mean he's figured it out. He fucking decided. Okay, yeah. Goodbye.
Okay, that's not giving me ammo. That's fucking me in the face, dude.
Have you got it all done then, yeah? Are you alright? Jump on the
car
for a bit.
Yep, absolutely. That was a weird ending to that match.
Yeah, that's all done. That's a pain in the fucking ass to do.
Oh, look at that! Hail the mustache with the 43 heels.
Yep.
I'm assuming everyone can hear me okay yet.
Yep.
Yep, cool.
Shall we play my Diablo today on PC?
I done it last night, but obviously I can only play up to a certain point because of the I don't have the add-on.
Oh shit, seriously?
That's what I'm saying, yeah, I can only play to a certain point.
How far?
I don't know.
Did it not tell you?
No, it's just to a certain point in the game, isn't it? Stop.
See how many freebie codes I got with it as well for different things. Got one for Heroes of the Storm, one for Hearthstone, one for World of Warcraft. Fucking all these different codes inside because Blizzard, yeah, Battle.net, yeah. Blizzard and that, they've been really, really nice.
They normally do that with all their games anyway, with free trial codes. Blizzard are pretty good like that.
Whoa, five battle packs!
At least on the PC versions, they,
There we go, here's all the deluxe edition stuff coming through.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I've got five battle packs for it.
What did you upgrade? Did you upgrade?
No, I just went on because I happened to see some on the thing. It's a free upgrade with premium, so I went and had a look to see what the fuck was going on. And while I was looking at that, I happened to spot, for some reason, that the deal, the double pack of both Battlefield 1 and Titanfall 2 Deluxe Edition has been reduced by 67%.
Hey, Ellie.
Hi, Ellie.
Instead of being £120, it was only £40. And I thought, hang on a minute, for fucking two lots and deluxe editions, that's a fucking damn good deal. So I went and grabbed it. Hey, Ellie.
Well, I'm glad I've managed to do that here, because I didn't want to really go into that place to get that fucking done. So I'm glad I've figured out a way to do it.
That was a really bloody good deal. Is it worth grabbing then, yeah?
Leon? Oh, I don't know everything for it now, but as I said, for that price, bear in mind, Battlefield 1 and Titanfall. Oh no, Battlefield 1 was bought on your account anyway.
Was it? Damn.
Yeah, I think you bought it, didn't you? We have taken
objective Charlie. Oh, bloody remember. I know it just said both of them were owned, but I don't know. You got Titanfall 2 then, did you?
Yeah, I bought Titanfall 2 though, so you now own your own copy.
I own it as well now, so it don't really matter. Basically.
Oh yeah, it's $9.99. It's $9.99 for the deluxe edition on PC. That's not bad.
Basically means that now.
So was that the one you got, the deluxe edition upgrade?
No. I literally went and grabbed the double pack Battlefield 1 Titanfall 2 deluxe edition.
Right. Yeah.
It's not an upgrade.
No, because obviously I've already got Battlefield 1. I've already got Battlefield 1 anyway. Yeah, I mean, I've already got Battlefield 1 anyway, so obviously I just have to pay $9.99 for the Deluxe Edition. Obviously, you don't get the Season Pass with a Deluxe Edition. Which is, you just get the extra additional content.
I mean? For £40 from £120, that was a fucking damn good deal. Apparently, I can actually get battle packs for £1.43 because I've got EA access.
That's good, then.
I will be right back because I just need to pop to the bathroom, so BRB.
Wish they'd fuck off with the smoke grenades, this is ridiculous. Why is this guy... What are you doing?
Is a sale on EA Games. Yeah, I've got, I get cheap as shit anyway because I've got EA access as well, Gully, so I always fucking keep my eyes open for stuff like that and all. It's worth getting for 20
Okay,
years,
well, there goes that rooftop.
I save so much more than that in a year. I really do with EA access. It's unbelievable. I save a fortune. I really do. And like I say, I've just saved that much. Do you know what I mean? I cannot believe that was a deal. £120 worth reduced to £40. That was fucking one hell of a deal.
So, like, even for you, Nem, even though you already own Titanfall 2, even for you, that'd be a fantastic deal.
Yeah, but I actually own it now.
I know.
As in, it's locked to my account as well now. So, if I actually ended up losing the share, basically, I think the only things I would lose now would be the Resident Evils. I think, from you.
Even if I lose the share, I still lose Battlefield. What is with the fucking smoke grenades? Fuck off!
And welcome, Mr. Brown! Welcome to the stream! Good to see you. Great to have you with us. It's well worth it, Gully. It really is. Do you know what I mean? For £20 a year, you save more than that anyway. Quite easily. And that was just a fucking... I'm sorry, that was a deal that I just couldn't... Yeah. There's no way I was leaving that one.
Alright, someone keeps throwing smokes at me.
That's basically two £60 games. Do you know what I mean? I've just got them for £40, basically. We have taken objective values. Which, you know, if that was split between two of us as well, that would have been £20, which would have been £10 a game. Do you know what I mean? For fucking top games like that. Brilliant, it really is. Hell of a deal. Quite glad I spotted that. Quite glad I went and checked it actually as well.
Ah, fuff. I know where you are now, though. And the buddy sat next to you. I saw both of you.
Are they trying to hide?
The enemy controls all objectives.
You've got any.
Is Battlefield 1 hard to learn? I wouldn't say so. It just depends on how much experience you really have playing FPS at all. Kind of, obviously, if you've never played an FPS before now, obviously there's a little bit to kind of learn in regards to just kind of controlling stuff and that.
Other than that, no, not really. It's pretty easy. Can be a little bit rage inducing here and there.
Yes,
you get,
absolutely.
You know, but other than that, no.
But I mean, you can customize your loadout to be kind of more suited to you as well, anyway. So, you know, if you don't want to learn how to heal others and that, you can just go ahead and play an assault class, which is your standard running
right?
Good.
Have there not been like three or four of them up there?
Yeah.
Fortunately.
Gotcha. Who keeps throwing smoke grenades at me? That shit's getting annoying! I'm playing a scout class, the last thing I need is fucking smoke in my eyes! Besides, that shit hurts!
Oh, you've got a gas mask, use it!
Might no, help. I was making a joke to the fact that I used to smoke and getting smoke in your eye was one of the worst things ever. Alright, seriously, it's pissing me off! Who keeps fucking throwing smoke?!
Damn it! Wow, they really are fucking trying to. Damn! I seriously would put the fucking mask on, mate. It might help. We have
lost. Oh, that makes it even harder to be a scout because I can't aim down sights then.
Oh wow. Well, I can either get blinded by the smoke or put the mask on.
Dude, heal me! You're sat right next to me. No, don't run away! What the fuck? Oh fuck you.
Demoaning
the
medics again.
Oh my god, what is even going on with this match? I can't do shit because I'm constantly getting smoked. I've got fucking useless medics!
Welcome to Battlefield 1.
Hey look, at least he figured it out in the end. He got there in the end. It took him a while.
I just wish I knew why. I think it's a teammate. I think a teammate keeps throwing smoke at me and it's annoying me. Thank you for the follow, Mr. Brown 08. Greatly appreciate it. Thank you for stopping in today. I hope you enjoy.
Oh, my Skype is getting funny.
Thank you for the follow there, Mr. Brown. We really appreciate that, mate.
No one cared for me big time on Skype, man. I couldn't even hear him.
Yeah, I know. I could hear him in the background. I'm not sure if his controller has died or something, but something's happened.
What?
I'm thinking to buy Battlefield 1, but first
When you started screaming, you went really good. Skype made you go really quiet just a minute.
See, he's actually playing this on console at the minute, Mr. Brown.
I am the PC player, so...
Hey, you're the PC player just because my PC won't run this damn thing. Alright, so I'd happily play against you and kick your fucking ass.
Leon, did your controller just cut out?
No, you're on my headset, not my fucking Xbox controller.
No, for some reason, you cut out.
Yeah, what difference does it make my controller turned off?
I didn't know if something had cut off.
Skype obviously just was the douchebag.
You didn't come across.
You went in high pitch mode and it just went.
I could hear you in the other room, that was all. I was like, oh.
Alright, I'm leaving this lobby. Fucking, I think it's a teammate that keeps fucking throwing smoke at me. It's annoying as hell.
Seriously? It's a teammate. Cough. Console peasant. Cough. Ah, oh, no. He would have it on PC if his PC would take the bugger.
Okay,
so I play PC, but I also play console.
That's weird. Let's move on from that.
Okay, that's a, yeah.
So it's not so much I'm a console person. I know you're just joking about it, but I'm not a console person at all. It's just my PC needs a bit more oomph to it to play things like Battlefield 1 and that. I play everything. I play games on it.
Gaming as well as console. We do both. I mean, I grew up with, started off with PC gaming anyway, and have obviously watched consoles come in and, yeah, kind of gone through the whole system and gone back round in a circle, basically, back to PC gaming. But I also do console gaming as well. I do both.
I'm going back to Medic.
How do I go on the PC version?
Play it. Always play it. You never need to ask yourself that question.
I was playing a bit
of... Oh my god, for a second there I thought it said message from multiple Hitler.
Mr. Brown, his is the same. It needs some more oomph.
It just needs a little bit upgrading and he should be okay. Because it's only Battlefield and stuff. I mean, stuff like Doom you can run fine. It's just literally...
It's just... My processor wouldn't take Battlefield, I don't think.
You just need a processor upgrade.
What is going on? I'm being distracted because I got people messaging me. We have
taken objective. See, that's one of the reasons I have console
what
game.
What is even happening?
Just ignore it. It's just people trying to distract you.
Ignore it. Yeah, that's why
I'm in a lobby with trolls.
That's why when you're in games, you just turn it off. Get rid of the notifications because it's dickheads trying. Yeah.
They added you to a lobby for some reason.
They are trying to put you off by put the messages up.
Just leave them. Yeah, to play this game you need a little bit more of a good PC. I mean, if a PC costing $80, it wouldn't. Battlefield probably wouldn't run on it unless you got a really good processor.
Definitely need some more.
What the fuck is going on? Okay, I need to join a different squad.
They're still messaging me.
They're not chasing me in the game. It's really weird.
They probably know you're streaming, or they probably.
It's freaking me out a little.
They running around again, man.
They might as well fucking be. Ow. It's them that's throwing the smoke at me.
They know you're streaming.
Damn it!
That's what it is.
The ones that have just been messaging?
Yeah. They know he's streaming, they're trying to put him off. I'd say just leave the game and go into another lobby. Because they're going to keep on doing it. They're trolling. I've installed my the rear, but I haven't downloaded it all yet, so I'll do that later. He get lost his mind.
We have lost objective Charlie.
He can get lost his mind.
Yeah, you tell him, Sherry.
That's quite what they were trying to do, Sherry. You're alright, babe.
They're trying to piss him off because
they know he's streaming.
Oh man, I can't believe I didn't get the kill! Oh man, that was a perfect throw!
Rolling in big time.
Oh man, I was hoping to get that kill, that was awesome. Whoa! How did I get in here?
Oh, I hate the PC servers this time of fucking day. Trying to get into a game.
We'll be getting my thing installed shortly, but I'm not going to do it while he's streaming, obviously.
Nine in queue, holy fuck.
Huh? I'm in a queue for what?
Server.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, fuck you, Survivor, with 2 HP.
This is why I don't like coming on during the afternoon in this game, because there's not a lot of servers, and the ones that there are, everyone and their mother's trying to get in on them. One.
Oh! I don't even care that I died. I got a fucking awesome kill there.
Oh, I just saw that freaking headshot now.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Fucking hell, they got enough grenades.
We have lost objective Bottom.
One of our objectives! It's been seized, lads!
Yeah, I would download this, but like I said, while you're streaming, I won't. I'll do it later. The rare replay things, it's going to take a while for all those games to download. You get a 10,000 game score just for installing this game. Enjoy over 60 minutes behind the scenes footage. Are you ready for an epic collection of in this game? Oh, it means you can get up to 10,000. I was going to say, fucking hell. No, that's what I was going to say. If it did that, then. 5 kills with bladed weapons.
I'll see how this is going to work. I don't know whether once I install it, whether it'll automatically attach itself to this Battle.net fucking menu.
That's what I was wondering if I should do with the console version to the PC version, because if I connect it both, maybe I can unlock the Reaper of Souls with the PC version. I don't know how that works.
Don't think you can connect the console version.
No, but you link both accounts. You can link the same account to it. I don't know. I need someone who has both to confirm it.
If that's the case, then I should be able to link mine, but I... It's never asked me for Battle.net
details on the... Well, on my PC, on my console version, it said you can use your Battle.net account, but you don't have to.
I've never seen on my Xbox it come up saying asking for me to link the account. That's the problem.
Because I've got on my disc version, it came with a leaflet saying link it to your Battle.net.
Yeah, but the Battle.net's only on the PC from what I've seen. I've never seen it come up on the Xbox.
Battle.net might just be for your account, just to keep a track of things like, you know, that side of things. I don't know how it works out on the console version.
Xbox at all, yeah. You're injured, I can help.
I'll just get the Reaper of Souls when I get paid. But it's not always in stock.
Get the same one I got. 20 quid.
Yeah, but I'm not. I don't need Diablo 3 again if I've already got it. We are losing objective butter. If there's no other way,
I want fucking black and plain.
If there's no other way, then I'll get that.
And from what you've just said, you've only got it up to a certain fucking thing. Not, it's not the full game still.
But it will be.
Whereas this one is.
Soul, so. We have lost objective butter. I said, I'll see. It depends what I can't get it now because I ain't got the money. But I'll get when I get paid the week after next. I'll take a look, see what they got. If that's the only version I can get, then that's the only version I can get.
Diablo 3, Reaper of Souls, $14.99 online. And the battle chest is $24.99. So you might as well get the damn fucking disc I've got.
I need to get the StarCraft 2 battle chest as well, because I've only got the standard one of that as well. I need to pick both of those up.
StarCraft, isn't that free?
Oh, anyway? Wow. Fucking
no, nice. StarCraft's not free.
This smoke is getting really annoying, because I can't see shit.
Are they still smoking?
Oh, it's Hearthstone I was thinking of.
Yeah, Hearthstone is, StarCraft. I was going to say, StarCraft's
Hearthstone.
Hearthstone, yeah.
No, StarCraft, it says start for, try for free at the minute, so that's what kind of confused me. But, right, hang on then, so... StarCraft.
Killer Instinct is pretty big. It's a big game, that one.
So, StarCraft 2, Legacy of the Void, $16.99.
You need the StarCraft 2 Battle Chest, the same thing, because it'll come with them all.
There it is, $24.99.
Yeah, that's if you're into RTS. It's like Command and Conquer.
Swarm, £8.49. Wings of Liberty, £8.49.
I've got 1 and 2 of StarCraft, so I've got. I just need to get the expansion pack of StarCraft 2.
Ah, you would be a sentry right there.
What conqueror bundle? 1276. Big announcer bundle, 1796. Carbot complete bundle, 8.99.
I need to reinstall. Actually, I think I've still got Killer Instinct installed. I'm sure I have. The enemy controls. I haven't played in a while, mind you. I need to pick up the DLC from. I think Gears of War 4 had an update in it recently. It was 3 map packs or something. Welcome back, Gunnick. I need to see about playing more Gears of War 4. We have taken objective Charlie. I still need to finish it.
Fucking sentry guy again!
Oh, there's a medic 2 centimeters near me and he's not fucking. It's all you hear on Battlefield, people moaning about the medics. It's well justified.
For a good reason! You know, we're moaning about it for a reason.
Yeah, that's the same, it's well justified.
We have lost. I'm gonna say, yeah, Killer Instinct's pretty big, Sherry.
There's so many different versions of Killer Instinct as well now, it's a joke.
Starbound, I've seen StarCraft, so what is the minimum GPU to play Battlefield?
On the PC, I'm not sure.
I got defeated by a 1 foot step! What the fuck? Why can I not jump over that?
If you go to a site saying, if you Google, can you run it? Basically there's a website, and if you go, can you run it? On Google, it'll bring up a website, and you can just search for the game, and then it will tell you if your PC can actually run it or not. So that's always the best thing to do. So if you want to know if you can actually run the game, so literally just go to canyourunit.com or whatever I believe it's called.
It is.
And it'll tell you the specs for the game. Okay, there's someone either hacking or what. There is a flame going through a wall right now. Like a solid brick wall.
Yeah, welcome, Mr. Brown. But yeah, I'm not sure, sort of like, I can't think of any. Who else? PC's
I
got
fucking stuck.
Like I said, I've got it, but I don't know the specs off the top of my head.
I'm stuck! So I can't get out!
I'm not sure.
It's best to go to
the. Yeah, if you Google it, Mr. Brown, I'm pretty sure.
I'm actually
will find
stuck.
Out.
Wow. Leon has been defeated by an inanimate object.
I spawned on someone and I can't get out.
Where the hell did you get stuck down there?
Oh, hang on. No, I can. We're having to fucking crawl our way out. This guy was stuck as well, man.
He's stuck at all. Oh, shit. Damn, wow. Yeah, he's.
How did he know we were under there?
Taking my Battlefield 1 will run better
day,
if you're using.
Anyway, so.
Battlefield
1. I cannot believe that.
On PC will run better if you're using Windows 10, just saying that. Although you can run it on Windows 7 because I'm using Windows 7.
That's good, man.
But Battlefield 1 is designed for Windows 10, so it will be a lot smoother. Because obviously you got DirectX 12 or whatever it is, isn't you, on Windows 10, which is what it's designed for.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Welcome back, Ellie.
Indeed. You've got Windows 10. That's fair enough then, Mr. Brown. We have lost objective Charlie.
Well,
Although I do feel for you, because fucking so far, this fucking
Windows 10
has been an absolute fucking pain in the ass for me.
Windows 10 sucks, especially for gaming. I mean, it's alright for some things, do you know what I mean? The stuff that it's designed to be played on Windows 10, but the rest of it, yeah.
Well, you know what, I mean, it's seriously fucking laptop big time. You're a pain in the fucking ass.
That's why I'll stick to Windows 7, you know, as however long I can.
Well, as I said, I'm leaving it on the other one, you know what I mean? It's staying on the desktop no matter what at the minute. Until I can no longer leave it on there if necessary. Even then, I'll probably only shove it up to Windows 8.1, you know what I mean? I'm sorry, but
yeah.
No fucking way am I bloody...
Windows 10
the theme. I think the next time if I go for Windows 10, I'm not doing it unless I've actually got the disc. I think that's another fucking problem. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think if I have the disc, that would be a little bit more helpful.
That's why I don't. If I make sure if I also get a new operating system, I have to have the, you know, I have to have the disc just in case.
Well, unfortunately, it's the way they did it.
Yeah. Well, luckily I didn't. I didn't accept that, but yeah.
Well, I only wanted to fucking try.
Oh, yeah, shit! Hail the mustache. 42 heals.
Well, it's good that they gave it for free, but yeah, it's
fucked up. Do you know what I mean? But
yeah.
No matter what, now at least I'm entitled to it for fuck all. Do you know what I mean? The license is locked to my account no matter what now.
No. I hate those impact grenades. I've got to change them back to normal.
Our impact grenades are awesome!
I don't like the damage.
I've gotten so many kills with those things.
You mean you don't like the damage? What damage?
It does less damage, but in exchange it explodes a lot quicker.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's pretty. So it's useful for me, because usually I throw a grenade when I've either hit someone and they're running away, and I throw a grenade in after them. Usually I've already got like some damage on them. Mm. Or sometimes it's a case of I'm having to throw it because I'm going to run away. So
I actually got healed. Jesus Christ, is it a full moon?
Because, I mean, with normal frag grenades, they're great because they do more damage, so you can pretty much like one-shot someone with a good grenade. But the problem is they take longer to explode. I need to go to the bathroom and have a pee. Is that going back to the main menu now?
Still trying to get used to the sniper rifles without a scope on them. Like, just the normal, standard rifles.
All hail the mustache! Indeed. Seriously? Oh wow, do you? And welcome to the stream, Hades!
Probably just got to adapt to the controller.
Why is this game so hard on Xbox? I find it very difficult to turn and shoot after someone.
I guess he may be used to PC, I don't know.
Have you actually tried it on PC, or have you not got the ability to do that?
Okay, that's a bad grenade. Ah, run. Oh, I died. And now the chair is playing Battlefield 1. But can I run it? Which Battlefield do I need? Well, just Battlefield 1. Just search for Battlefield 1.
Right, I'm back. I feel better.
Hades would like to know, do you find this actually hard on Xbox, Leon? Sort of like to turn and shoot after somebody?
Not particularly, no. If you're having problems with your turning and shooting after someone,
sensitivity.
Yeah,
probably.
Try adjusting the sensitivity. If you go to, where's settings on this damn thing? If you go to the options, and probably under controls, you can adjust your sensitivities and a few other things. Maybe invert your look, if that's easier for you.
Possibly, yeah.
So if you try switching the controls around a little bit to something maybe a bit more comfortable for you.
Oh, I like that. Grenade, you bastards!
It's like robotic on console turning. Yes, I am a PC guy.
That's why then, if you're a PC
guy...
if
you're a PC guy, you're gonna hate the fucking turning anyway.
Yeah, you will be a lot more used... Yeah, it is gonna be a hell of a lot different for you on the console.
I am a PC guy and even I struggle with it.
You will need to adjust some settings and shit to try and make it a little bit easier for yourself.
You gotta remember, controllers are never the same as a 4500 DPI mesh. You're never gonna get the same response.
I was about to say that, but you didn't let me finish.
Sorry.
I was about to say, but you're never gonna get it the same as a... you know, the controls that you're going to have with the mouse and the keyboard at the end of the day. You can get it close, but you're never going
to
get it anyway.
Get the sense, you know what I mean?
You're not going to get it to the same standard, unfortunately. If you are so much more used to a PC, definitely, you will notice the difference.
We're going to play a bit of Conquest, I think, which is basically Domination, but longer.
And with vehicles.
Oh, fuck. I forgot that part. I'm not going to lie.
Well.
Are they still messaging me and shit?
Are they?
Wow, got plenty of fucking... I've got 3 fucking friend requests now.
Just ignore it. Probably 12 years old, kids. Most trolls usually are.
The only bit that annoyed me was they kept fucking throwing smoke at me. That shit was irritating.
Like I said, you need the sound effects ready on this game for when someone does that, when they come running after you, mate.
That they were doing that, but that was funny. It was just the smoke that was doing my head in. I was fed up of not being able to fucking see.
I guess I spent the money on the wrong game. Good to know, no shooter games for me on... See, the thing is, it does take a while to adapt. I find it very, very hard to...
It is possible.
That's what I'm saying. It takes a while. It also depends on the individual.
Is the door just not there? Dog's whinging.
I didn't hear it not, but.
Sure. Dog's been weird. Squeaky.
Problem you've got. Oh, he's probably been at his fucking ear again. I just told him off for that as it was.
Oh, also, PAX is on, by the way, so Twitch may have issues over the weekend.
Yeah, Twitch always has issues. Okay, no, he is whinging at summer. Hang on. I'm gonna die!
Run, Leon, run! Run, run, run! I'm having a shit game on this. I just see Leon run on the camera. God, that stream is behind. I'm gonna refresh.
I wouldn't say you kind of like you got the wrong game in that. I mean, I play both PC and console, so I mean, I know the difficulty from switching one to the other. Honestly, if you just stick with it a little bit, it will come to you in that, and it'll flow around rather nicely. Fuck! Fucking sniper alley here.
It will flow rather nice. Fuck! My reactions are absolute crap today, right now. I just can't.
Once it's set how he needs it as well, and adjusted it and that, it will come.
Yeah, I'm coming off. I can't play today. My spidey sense is gone. It's not teeny. For
fuck's sake!
I would any new game. It's
wait! Wow, well, that was across the map! Jesus Christ!
Did you get sniped?
Practice makes perfect.
This map is ridiculous! You fucking spawning straight into the sights of a fucking sniper.
You can tell Leon's not used to Conquest. Pretty much all I play. Because that is the true Battlefield mode. I'm sorry, everything else is bullshit.
Oh, you've said that enough, Nim. I get it, you like Conquest. Fuck's sake. Hell, I play Domination, it's just Conquest on a smaller scale. Keep your knickers on.
Piper's just replied to you, just woke up, beyond intent.
I told you!
Yay!
I knew
he was a lazy bastard!
Just seen it on Twitter.
Knew he was asleep. Guaranteed he was up all night, fucking playing with his mate. Fucking knew it. We have lost. You got it right, I called it. Damn it, Piper!
No! Don't shoot me from behind! I was having a sniper fight with someone!
Anymore, you're not.
No! He's now in a rectal breach with someone.
Oh dear.
Okay, my alert's a little bit behind, but thank you there, Hiatus, for the follow! Greatly appreciate it, thank you for stopping in today, hope you're enjoying the stream. There's the alert! Finally caught up.
Yeah. Thank you for the follow. We appreciate it, mate.
Well, I'm going to try to play it again. For sure, I'm going to ruin my day on Rage of Art Assault. So try play the single player or something,
honestly,
so you can get used to it for the...
A bit of time, honestly. It's the same as any game. Just you get used to it with a bit of time, bit of practice. It will come to you. Admittedly, like we said, it will never be the same, obviously, as PC, but it will come to you. Bir düşman tayyaresi tespit edildi. Just give it time. At the end of the day, if you paid for it, you may as well. Don't waste your money, do you know what I mean? You may as well do your best to kind of
what the fuck
adapt
is...
a bit.
Oh, yeah. Fuck you and your horse! I didn't even hear anything. It was just like, oh, you're dead, by the way.
Wow. Out of nowhere.
Yeah, Conquest is not for me, really, is it? Fucking, I ain't doing shit this match.
Stupid horses.
I'm gonna try and find out how I can play Battlefield 1 without spending a lot of money buying.
Okay. Catch you later, Mr. Brown, and good luck.
Oh, fuck you! Where did you come from?
So unfortunately, you probably are going to have to spend a lot of money for that.
Vehicles suck!
What vehicles?
Just got fucking
he's
run over.
He's listening to Leon that he's so not used to it.
I got fucking ran over!
Ow.
Apparently, I didn't look both ways before I crossed the street.
Yep. No better than that, you should.
Why did a chicken cross the battlefield to get the fuck away from a tank?
Yep. You're driving.
Nearly got him. Man, I am next to useless in this game mode. Can't believe how big a difference it's bloody made. I'd have thought that's just fucking it's like, hey, look, there's just more people, more fucking areas to go. It's domination on a larger scale. I did a conquest match the other night. Or was it last night? It might have been yesterday. And I did it right. Oh man, I just can't touch anything.
Obviously. what you're up against and who else is on, and yeah.
Don't forget you get like the behemoths and shit on this mode, you know, so.
Okay, that guy's swimming.
We have taken objective butter.
Yeah, I just come off battle for myself. I must admit, my reaction is pretty shocking. Leon turned into an Indian chief to howl.
What?
I have no idea. I was just as baffled on that one as you there, Leon. I'm kind of like, what?
Nem's on drugs.
Should we time Piper, see how long it takes him to actually get his ass online?
Well, it's a bit late to time him because he sent that message a few minutes ago now.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
Right? Space, we're coming to join you, yeah?
Yeah, he said give him like 10. That's what he said in the message. Saw the tweet response. Made me laugh, I noticed that No Man's Sky has gone on sale on Steam and everyone's like, this shit should be free. Because they're trying to get rid of the coffee.
How much is it on sale for? I mean, I
22 quid.
Oh, if it was 2 quid, then yeah.
How much?
Yeah, 22 quid, that's why people are saying this shit should be free. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, that's why people are saying this should be free.
Wow!
Should be like, either a couple of quid, oh yeah, do you know what I mean? Free.
Okay. I surrender. Fuck that.
Hi, what's up?
Leon's giving up.
What's up, Leon?
People aren't dying. Makes me sad.
He don't like conquest.
Oh. Damn it, his Xbox Gold ran out. Sorry, dude.
Oh, wow.
He's on, Piper's on, right?
So I might as well back out and pick up Piper now.
That really is, mate. I do feel for you on that.
Pick up the Piper.
Runs out at the most inopportune bloody moments.
Yeah, so we'll wait and pick up Piper. So we might just have a break moment.
Have a Kit Kat.
Oh, shut up now.
Do you know what? I'm just about to say the same thing. Exactly the same thing going on here.
Shut up, you two. God damn it.
Talking of which, Leon?
What, talking of Kit Kats?
They ordered a couple of eggs for us as well, yeah, tomorrow.
Huh? You what?
Something about eggs?
I just didn't hear what you said. Sorry.
There's Dean. Hey, Dean.
Hey, Dean.
I can't remember.